The total combined weight of the world's ant population is heavier than the weight of the human population. The cigarette lighter was invented before the matchbox. The search engine Google got its name from the word goggle, which refers to the number 1 with 100 zeros after it. Aloha is an Hawaiian word that means both hello and goodbye. This is a funny comic conversation between a tourister and a person, that is the hotel manager. He is using the word aloha and the touristers are thinking what meaning he was using it. Did you know that the tug of war was an Olympic event from 1900 to 1920? Paramahansa Yogananda was an Indian yogi who taught Kriya Yoga to millions around the world. This fact looks terrific, but do you know that the Blood Falls is a waterfall in Antarctica that turns red as blood due to the presence of iron oxide? You will be surprised to know that the present-day Sahara once used to be a lush green plain. Cave paintings in Sahara Desert show that there were used to be rivers with crocodiles, elephants, lions, giraffes, ostriches, sheep, cattle and goats were common animals. Before 6000 years ago, it was like the Amazon forest. But the change in climate has changed it to a very hot and dry region. There were another one reason to change it to a desert. The scientists have actually found the skeletons of fish in the desert. So this is a proof of there were rich ponds and rivers in the Sahara Desert. We all think that the Earth rotates around the Sun in a very slow speed. But do you know that the Earth moves around the Sun at about 1,07,200 km in international value, 107,200 km per hour. A reaction similar to that of a hydrogen bomb continuously goes on in the Sun, as a result of which the temperature is high as 14 close degrees Celsius, that is 14 million degrees Celsius near its core. In this process, the Sun is losing mass at the rate of 12 into 10 power 12, that is after 125 there should be 12 zeros tons per year. True, this is a very big loss for the Sun, but you have no cause for worry. The Sun is so massive that it will not make any noticeable difference for millions of years yet.